This is my favorite lip stain from Amazon. Let's try it out. This is actually a repurchase. Let me show you why I like them so much. So this little Q-tip works wonders. Basically, you break this side and you let all of that stain drip on this side of the Q-tip. And just like that, you've got your lip stain. You can wear it bold like this, which I love, or you could take a bit off and wear it a little more natural like this. Either way, I'm obsessed.